अथ षष्टोऽध्यायः
ध्यानयोगः
श्रीभगवानुवाच
अनाश्रित
कर्मफलम्
कार्यं कर्म
करोति यः
ससन्यासी
च योगी च
न निराग्निर्
न चाक्रियः श्रीभगवानुवाच अनाश्रितकर्मफलम् कार्यं कर्म करोति यः ससन्यासी च योगी च न चाक्रियः
भगवान् सेज़ वन हू परफॉर्म्स हिज एक्शन विदाउट बीइंग अटैच्ड टू द रूट ऑफ हिज वर्क इज अ सन्यासी एंड ही इज ट्रूली एन असेटिक अ योगी आल्सो नॉट द वन हू रेनाउंसेस टू द लाइट द फायर ऑफ परफॉर्मेंस एंड नो एक्शन
यं संन्यासम्
इति प्राहुर्
योगं तम्
विद्धि पाण्डव
नह्यसंन्यस्त
संकल्पो
योगी भवति
कश्चन
यं संन्यासमिति प्राहुर् योगं तं विद्धि पाण्डव नह्यसंन्यस्त संकल्पो योगी भवति कश्चन
पांडव व्हाट इज कॉल्ड रेनाउंसिएशन ओ संन्यासा यू मस्ट नो टू बी द सेम एज योगा और यूनाइटिंग वन सेल्फ विद द सुप्रीम फॉर नेवर कैन एनीवन बिकम a yogi until he renounces the desire for self-gratification sankalpa
aruruksor
munir yogam
कर्म कारण
मुच्यते
योगारूढस्य
तस्यैव
क्षमः कारण
मुच्यते
आरुरुक्षोर्मुनेर्योगम् कर्मकारणमुच्यते योगारूढस्य तस्यैव क्षमकारणमुच्यते
desirous of achieving the state of yoga or no mind, that action is said to be the means and for the one who is already elevated in yoga. Cessation from all actions is said to be the means.
Yadahi
Nendriyarteshu
Na karma
Svanushajyate
Sarva Sankalpa
Sanyasi
Yoga Ruda
Tadochyate Yadahindriyateshu Nakarmasvanushajyate Sarva Sankalpa Sanyasi Yoga Rudas Tadochyate.
Anyone is said to have attained the state of yoga when, having renounced all material desires, he neither acts for sense gratification nor engages in result and focused activities.
Uddharet
Atmanatmanam
Natmanam
Avasadayet
Atmaiva
Yatmano Bandhur
Atmaiva
Tripuratmanaha
Atmaiva Tripuratmanaha.
You are your own friend, you are your own enemy. Evolve yourself through the self and do not degrade yourself.
Bandhuratmat
Manastasya
Yenatmai
Atmanajitaha
Anatmanastu
Shatrutve
Vartetat
Maiva Shatruvat
Bandhuratmanastasya Yenatmaivatmanajitaha Anatmanastu Shatrutve Vartetatmaiva Shatruvat.
For him who has conquered the self is the best of friends. For one who has failed to do so, his self will remain the greatest enemy.
Jitatmana
Prashantasya
Paramatma
Samahitaha
Shitoshna
Sukha dukkheshu
Tatha
Manapamanayoho
Jitat manah prashantasya Paramatma samahitaha Shitoshna sukha dukkheshu Tatha Manapamanayoho.
For one who has conquered the self, who has attained tranquility, the Supreme is already rested. Such a person remains in the state, in happiness or distress, either called honor, dishonor.
Jnana Vijnana
Triptatma
Kutastho
Vijitendriyaha
Yukta ityuchyate
Yogi
Samaloshtashma
Kanchanaha
Jnana Vijnana Triptatma
Kutastho Vijitendriyaha Yukta ityuchyate Yogi Samaloshtashma Kanchanaha. A person whose mind is content because of spiritual knowledge, who has subdued his senses, and to whom stone and gold are the same, and who is satisfied with what he is having, is said to be established in the self-realization and is called an enlightened being.
Suhrim Mitraya
Udasina
Madhyastha
Dvesha Bandushu
Sadushvapi
Chapapeshu Samabuddhir
Visheshyate
Suhrim Mitraryudasinam
Adhyastadvesha Bandushu
Sadushvapi Chapapeshu Samabuddhir Visheshyate. A person is considered truly advanced, and when he regards honest, well-wishers, affectionate benefiters, the natural me, creators, and envious friends, and enemies, the pious and the sinners, all with an equal mind.
Yogi, Yogi, Yogi,
Yunjita Satatam,
Yunjita Satatam, Yunjita Satatam,
Atmanam,
Atmanam, Atmanam,
Rahasisthitaha,
Rahasisthitaha, Rahasisthitaha,
Ekaki,
Ekaki, Ekaki,
Yatachittatma,
Yatachittatma, Yatachittatma,
Nirashir,
Nirashir, Nirashir,
Aparigraha,
Aparigraha, Aparigraha, Yogi Yunjita Satatam, Atmanam Rahasisthitaha, Ekaki Yatachittatma, Nirashira Parigraha.
A yogi should always try to concentrate his mind on the Supreme Self situated in secluded place. He should carefully control his mind without being attracted by anything and should be free from the feeling of possessiveness.
Shuchau deshe,
Shuchau deshe, Shuchau deshe,
Pratishthapya,
Pratishthapya, Pratishthapya,
Sthiramasana,
Sthiramasana, Sthiramasana,
Atmanah,
Atmanah, Atmanah,
Natyuchritam,
Natyuchritam, Natyuchritam,
Natinicham,
Natinicham, Natinicham,
Chailajina,
Chailajina, Chailajina,
Kushottaram,
Kushottaram, Kushocharam, Shuchau Deshe Pratishthapya, Sthiramasanam Atmanah,
Natyuchritam, Natinicham,
Chailajina, Kushottaram.
On a clean and pure place one should establish his seat by laying kusha grass, a deer skin and a cloth one over other, neither too high nor too low.
Tatrika
brahmana kritva yata chittendriya kriyah Upavishyasane yunjya yogavatma vishuddhaye.
Sitting firmly on that pure seat, the yogi should practice the purification of the self by controlling the activities of the mind and the senses.
Samam kaya,
samam kaya, samam kaya,
shiro grivam,
shiro grivam, shiro grivam,
dharayan,
dharayan, dharayan,
achalam sthiraha,
achalam sthiraha, achalam sthiraha,
samprekshya,
samprekshya, samprekshya,
nasikagram svam,
nasikagram svam, nasikagram svam,
dishascha,
dishascha, dishascha,
navalokayan,
navalokayan, navalokayan,
samam kaya shiro grivam, dharayan achalam sthiraha, संप्रेक्ष्यनासिताग्रं स्वं दिशश्चानवलोकयन्
holding the body head and neck steady looking at the tip of your nose without looking in any other direction
prashantatma
prashantatma prashantatma
vigata bhir
vigata bhir vigata bhir
ब्रह्मचारी प्रतिष्ठितः
प्रतिष्ठितः प्रतिष्ठितः
मनः संयम्य मच्चित्तो
युक्त आसीत
मत्परः
प्रशान्तात्मा विगतभिर् ब्रह्मचारी प्रतिष्ठितः मनः संयम्य मच्चित्तो युक्त आसीत मत्परः
Unagitated mind, free from fear and in tune with existence, controlling the mind, focusing it on me and make me supreme goal.
Yunjan evam,
sadatmanam. सदात्मानम्
योगी नियत
मानसः
शान्तिं निर्वाण
परमाम्
मत्संस्थाम् अधिगच्छति युञ्जन्नेवं सदात्मानम्
योगी नियतमानसः शान्तिं निर्वाण परमाम् मत्संस्थामधिगच्छति
Always practicing control over the mind and situated in the self, the yogi attains peace, the supreme liberation and my kingdom.